Hello, my name is Aportugese and welcome to my top 10 Germany's latest start. Number 10, East Francia. Devo literally French, that's very cringe. Number 9, Nazi Germany. If they didn't play so much Hearts of Iron, they would have won. Number 8, Germany. Just like onions, they have layers. Numero 7, Argentina. Number 6, East Germany. No. That wasn't real communism, I know how to get there. Number 5, the Holy Roman Empire. They couldn't even have a proper civil war like a true Roman Empire. Number 5, but I forgot that this should already be number 4, Austria-Hungary, but it's just Hungary and it's ruled by Dragoon. Number 4, Portugal. I cry myself to sleep every night. Number 3, Austria-Hungary, half Germanic, half Mongol. You can't get better than that. Number 2, Austrian Empire. If it wasn't for the Habsburg chin, we would be higher on this list. Number 2, German Empire. Number 2, West Germany. Number 2, Namibia. Number 2, the Netherlands. Number 2, Spain is Spain, which in French it means bread. And German bread is really good. Number 2, Weimar Republic. The Greeks imitated their economy, which is very based in cringe. Number 1, Austria.